Fish. Oh, what are you doing? And I got it. There we go. Alright. Drifting around here. Drifting around. And Foghorn Leghorn says, I beat y'all. Then he drives no water. Alright. Alright, now time for Hot Top Volcano.
Hot Top Volcano.
Nice job. Thanks, Gameboy. Alright, so. There's one there. One in the other. Got that. Sweet.
Leg two.
Oh yeah, it's in that cave. That's right. Yeah, I'm gonna win. There's no way I'm gonna come back. Apparently I didn't grab. Apparently I didn't grab the, Whoa! Oh, there it was! Crap! My grab... making a disc with... What are you making this time? Grab that one right now. Oh, I missed it. Alright, I know where they all are now, though. So this shouldn't be too bad. Right. Big turn down the mountain. Big turn again. Not like that. I don't want to hit them. Hit the wall, though. I want to have a clean
Knight will go around.
Big turn.
If I had that other one, I probably could have made it to win. Wow, how did I miss that?
By that.
my god. I should just predict that someone's gonna hit me then. How can you get two of those off already? How can you get two red rooms off of that like that? Tell me. Please, I'd love to know. Game does not want me to win, that's for sure. Oh my. What am I doing there? How did you miss that? That's like a perfect hit. indeed I did it. After the 150th time.
If you can beat me again, I'll give you a special prize.
Special prize. Better be a good one. Boss goes easier going this way, actually. Kidding.
See you later.
Watch, I could make that. I bet you I could made that easier if I had someone who can turn better, at least drift better. Yeah, that's true. And exactly what Y said. Alright, I think it was.
Ancient Lake.
Car. We need the car.
Hello.
Alright, so there's that key. I find where the key is. Key is over here. There we go. Now let's go to the lobby. Crazy broken is gonna. Yes, that's from what I heard. He is pretty crazy broken. Yes, TT makes this game easier for him to hold, but he's, like, not worth it anymore. Alright, time to switch characters. Alright, who should we be, guys? He's supposed to be the best character. But he shouldn't be. Well, he's a clock, and clocks are meant to be timed. Timber? Alright. Alright, Adventure 2. Let me guess. Genie wants the race. Yes, indeed he does.
I challenge you to a race.
I should probably go back and do the battle. This guy, absolutely destroying him. Can I lap him? Oh, the tiger's awesome. Just use it well. I like his hat. His hat's pretty cool. Yes! Absolutely wrecked.
Hello, friend. How you been out?
Bye-bye. Yay! Alright, now let's go back here. Forgot to do something. Where is it? Oh yeah, so we. In we go.
Fire mountain.
Fire. Come on. This is probably the same. Let's see, yeah, it's pretty much the same. Yeah, this is basically the same thing, nothing different. That's good to see. Got him. Alright, let's go to Diddy. He's got an egg. Oh look, my egg hatched already, that's cool. Nobody went for my egg. Get
his egg?
Yes! I got two eggs already. How sweet. No way, Diddy. I don't have any eggs for you. Alright, time to play the pets. Okay, guess I don't have to then. Wow. That was easy, I guess I could say. They didn't even go for me once. I made that easier than it had to be.
You won first prize.
Some kind of hate that was in that battle. They didn't even go for my eggs. They're like, yeah, we'll let them win. This thing sucks. And everybody hates this mini game too. Which is funny too. Alright, I'm gonna go back. Exit! I guess Genie wants to race again, right? Yep.
I challenge you,
we're hover racing. I have to do the TTM. On the TTM, you just had to do the battle. Yeah. Basically what Lucario basically needed to beat the game. Big jump. Yeah. Nice jump. Yeah, I'll do the trophies after, like I did last time, like in the normal adventure, that's what I'll do. I'll keep the trophy races for last. Right now I'll just do battles and fouls and coin races and bars and whatever, and normal races for now. Big jump! Awesome. That was the big jump. Did it.
Hello friend, bye-bye for now.
Bye-bye for now. Alright. Come down lower. Yes I did. I did. I got every balloon I could possibly get.
Hello, friend.
I need my crane. Yeah, I believe I did. Here, I'll show you. Final trophy. What final trophy race? There's only four. Why, is there another one? There's nothing open over there for the final trophy race. That won't be- that's not hard, though. Toad Crazy last one. Oh, there is. Well, the game wouldn't let me, so I beat it anyway. I'm not going back.
Select your abracadabra.
I beat the game. I don't give a fuck. Alright, moving on. Let's go to the snow world. Alright, moving on. World 2. Snow level.
Snowflake Mountain.
Jesus, I beat the game 100%. I am disappointed. God, fine, I'll beat it. I'll go back after and do it. That's how I'll end tonight's cast. I'll go back and do that race. Happy. Happy. Joy. Well, it didn't give me an option to do it, so it doesn't give me an option to do it then. That doesn't say it's necessary to beat the game.
Power up.
Just to rub your nose into the ground. Yes. They just do it to make me feel better. Bananas, but I don't need them. I can make them all weaker. And yes, guys, if anyone's new here, welcome to my channel. This is the Gaming Beatdown. My name's Andy. And this is we're playing today Diddy Kong Racing as part of our double feature playthrough. On Friday night, we'll be Diddy Kong Racing. Basically almost done. This is basically the last adventure in this game for to be. And then Saturdays are Yoshi's Island, Super Mario World 2, which will be started tomorrow. That should be exciting. So definitely, guys, if you're new, definitely subscribe. Yeah, subscribe. Follow the channel. Subscribe to my YouTube for highlights and all that stuff, and other trailers and other stuff, and possibly new YouTube series coming up. Pretty soon, since I have my cap card and everything. Like me on, if you have Facebook, like me on there. And follow me on Twitter if you want to like communicate. If you had any on any of those, especially Skype and Xbox. If you have any of those, feel free to add me. I am open to add anybody. I have other plans for what's after my double feature playthroughs. Our playthroughs, excuse me. But, I will consider doing Castle Crashers on Sunday if you guys want to. I have nothing to stream on Sundays. Sunday, I'll probably be Castle Crashers. Okay. Awesome. If you'd like, you can add me. My Skype's below. If you click Skype, you like that. You can add me. I'm welcome for anything. Castle Crashers. Sunday. Yes, yeah, actually, yeah, I'm gonna do that. Castle Crashers will play Sunday. We can negotiate that, man. We can negotiate what time we can play that, or we can do that. It doesn't have to be like a certain time. I can change whatever I can.
Final
Gameboy, is Ab streaming? By the way, I wanted to ask you that. So I thought I saw him streaming, but I might have been wrong.
Oh boy. No. What are you doing? What are you doing?
No. Are you kidding me?
What are you doing?
Timber.
You can't
just go in ice like that. Oh, man. That was terrible. That was the worst. I don't know what happened there. Don't judge me. Well, you guys always judge me, so never mind that.
what are you doing, Timber?
Breaking physics? Whoa. Don't be pipsy now. Did have a shield. Game's like, no, you can't go off the lift and have a shield. That's against the rules. It breaks the ride. So they take away your shield. And I'm like, shields are permitted to go off the loop-de-loops. But Sonic's allowed to go off loop-de-loops with shields now. Not characters from Diddy Kong Racing. I say we do it in 10 seconds. Oh my god, that's insane. But I might have to do testing after this cast is over, guys, so if you guys want to stick around, you guys can. After my cast, after I end it, like, with all my outros and that, I probably will do a stream test just right after I'm done. I'll be doing a Castle Crashers test. So if anyone wants to help me do that, you're more than free than welcome. So I need to test and see if I can do it. Since we are doing now Castle Crashers Sundays, I only need like one person. And hey Rose, how's it going? Since Wise is an old man, I guess I'll need to replace him with something. If he's not up to staying up till 1 o'clock in the morning, I see how it is. That can help you then. I guess I can't test it. Well, never mind. Well, if it lags, not my problem. Yeah! Whoa, way up there. How'd they get up way up there? That's crazy. Have time for one. No, I gotta stream tomorrow. Before that, I don't know. If I wanted to do it later, I think after I'm done. Oh, I got the right crap. Well, that sucks. Try again. I basically went the wrong way. Yeah, there's a good number of people here. And speaking of that, how's everyone doing tonight, by the way? Continue with Diddy Kong Racing and such goodness. Yes, exactly why I said it's an awesome place to be crap. That's not awesome, though. Crashing like that. I don't know why I'm lurking. Don't need to lurk here. Imagine you keep taking Pog and all the bananas. I thought we were friends, man. I saved your sister. I saved your mole friend. I collected jiggies for you, Jinchos, everything, but now you're taking my bananas? Man. I gotta rethink my video game character, but I hear you. It's all good. Tiger. Only the tiger is my son. Who became a video game character? He probably isn't though, but I'm just gonna say he resembles him. Alright. Frosty. This place, I don't know. What do you call this place? I like this place, the music here is good. Whoa! Where are you going? Where the hell are you going? I'm surprised Lucky never showed up. Well, she was here for the for a bit at the Sonic 4 2 episode 2 release stream, if I remember correctly. She may show up later. You never know. Actually, she may be here when we're talking about it. Oh my. Die, Diddy. She got here right. I think she was here. Right after Star Wars. Holy flying timber, you fly like all across the level here. Man, you're the best character in the game if you can do that. If you could do that against Wizpig, man, that would be so easy. Oh my goodness, dude. You love those boosts, don't you, Timber? Yes, guys, as well, I wanted to mention, I forgot to mention this. After Diddy Kong and Yoshi Island are done, next playthrough will be the first playthrough with the cap card. Aww, you should be excited. The Hot Version HDPR. You're all wondering what kind of cap card I have. What a destruction victory by Timber there. He destroyed the competition in that race. It's gonna be an official playthrough. That's not official playthrough. I didn't play all the episodes, so Sonic 4 doesn't count. It's not an official playthrough. So good try, though. Thanks for playing. No, I'm just joking. But no, it's seriously though. It's not a playthrough. It wasn't a real playthrough though. Still did though. Hey, I didn't do episode 1 on stream, so. It don't count, I didn't play Sonic 4. What is this Sonic 4? I don't remember playing that. What? Huh? Sonic 4?
Now, I
thought there was only Sonic. There's no such thing called Sonic 4. Kappa. Alright, Mr. Warus, I am back. You gave me trouble last time. Giant Warus appears. I remember the second race of him destroyed me a few times. And down this way. Timber's just too good. Man, he is unbelievable. He destroys the competition and everything. It must be the hat, that's gotta be it. That hat. Absolutely destroyed him!
Yeah. Well done! Now try my new challenge. Collect all the silver coins.
Hey, Infinity, how's it going? I haven't beat that guy. I hate the second race again.
Then come back and see me!
Oh, I don't get to use the power of the hat, though.
I've got something special for you.
Take your finger off the accelerator. Just before you hit... Well, I know that one. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Time to switch characters. Who should we be now? We got Crunch, Diddy, Bumpa, Banjo, Pipsy, Tip Top, and Conker. Crunch. Oh god. Not again. I'll keep Crunch for last.
Conker.
Alright. We'll be Conker. Before he became an alcoholic, we're gonna be Conker. We're gonna be the kid friendly Conker. The rated PG.
I challenge you to a raid.
G Conker. Yeah. We're leaving Crunch out of this. For now. Oh, we got a race. Because I remember this race was coming up, and I remember when I was doing this with Crunch, it was painful. Yes. Well, who knows? I might not have to do Crunch. With my luck. And with thanks to the drumstick, I might not have to be Crunch. No handling. They all yes, they all have different, like, statistics, I should say, Infinity. Like, smaller characters are faster, but have terrible handling. Like, are good handling. The medium characters have the best handling, and but not that fast. And then the big characters are the heaviest characters that can push people around, but however, they're the slowest, and they have the worst handling in the game, I should say. Oh no! Crap. I hit that turn the right before. If I remember, you gotta go far out there.
Hello, friend. Select your vehicle.
He's the fastest in the game.
Can
yeah.
I help you select the...
Forgot you gotta go far out on that one.
Go!
I heard TNT Thailand's pretty good. But I can always cheat and not get TNT. I won't. If I was to get TNT, I'd do it legit. But I don't plan to get him. Alright. He's not really worth it. He'd be only good for like time trial and stuff. Or like speedruns. He's only worth it for that. Which I've been watching a lot of people speedrun this game. Wow, people are crazy at this game. I didn't know people could speedrun Diddy Kong Racing, actually, to be honest with you. Yeah, apparently you can. On Crystal Balloon. Yeah, I've never seen one on Crystal Balloon before. The game is going to be worth it. Yeah. That's true.
Hello, friend. Bye-bye for now.
Bye-bye for now. Okay, bye-bye for now. Alright. Yo, conquer the square. I think I told you all this the other day. I think it was a few weeks ago, before my birthday cast. I was at a game store, and this game store basically has like old games from like older consoles. Basically, not console era, like this generation, but they have them there though. But like this year's like this generation's consoles, but they also have previous gen consoles like the original Xbox and stuff. And they have basically every possibly a lot of games for it. So the rarest game I found there and bought was Conker's Bad Fur Day for the Xbox. It was the Xbox port of it. And it went down, and I went and I bought it for $80. It was, I don't know why. I love that game so much that I had to buy it. Okay, time for some silver coins. Oh, there's one. Same game, just like different stuff added to it. Though. The online was bad from what I heard. It's nothing like the multiplayer for the original. But I bought it just for like a future stream sometime. Oh wow, I gotta remember that turn there. I only got one coin, I'm gonna reset. Evil silver coins, indeed. Not my favorite cup of tea in this game. Oh my god, that's a tough turn. Alright, go down. That's what you said. Ah, okay, never mind. Oh, what are you doing? Who shot that? Is video's lagging? Is anyone else okay for lag? Is it running okay, guys? So I can change the settings if it's bad. I can change the settings. Oh, it's better. Are you sure? Let me see, hold on. like it was running okay. Okay, I think it looked like it was okay. It's fine now. Weird, that's weird. Looked like it was running okay for me. It jumps from time to time. Jumps time to time, and that's okay though. Oh crap, there's one right there. Okay. Good night, Wise. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to catch you back tomorrow. Oh, there's one right there. Crap. Bye, old man. Yes, indeed. But anyways, Wise, hope to catch you back tomorrow. Later. I'll get that one later. That one's not worth points of silver. Alright, sounds good. Have a good one, man. Fudge. Oh. So you... Like, that turn just seems easier when it's not mirrored. Right into the wood. AI when they do that. Except some lurkers had to stay alive. No, they're dead. Oh yeah, that's pretty bad AI. Ormir, yeah, that's that. Mir's pretty bad too. My god, Mario Kart Wii's AI is horrendous. Wii evil. Like, it's cheap. It's possibly the cheapest AI ever in racing history. Or racing game history. I mean, I've seen some pretty cheap AI before, but that game? Holy smokes, that. Like, it's not even there. Like, the game just does not allow you to win. I got that one. Apparently I didn't. Wait, I hit the tree? Well damn. Yeah. Like, 100cc is still pretty stupid, too. Rud, I missed it again. Lap two. What the fuck? What the hell did you get me? No one behind me. Well, there is, but I mean, not like really close behind me. Power up. Power up. I missed it again. Final lap. Oh, that's the one I keep missing. I forget. That's where it is. Alright, come on. I can do this. I can do this. What the hell? Alright. Oh, I missed that one too. Super speed. did it. Absolutely destroyed the competition. And he hit the tree! Conquer, conquer, conquer. How many times are you gonna hit that tree? Yeah, yeah, we've seen this every time in Adventure 1. We don't need to see that again. This one. Walrus Cove.
Walrus Cove!
Alright. Thank you very much. Oh, there's a missed one already. Jeez. This game gave me one. Whoa. Oh, what the hell are you doing? Game. Oh, there's one up there. Okay. Yeah! I don't remember what's there. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I've never done the crystal key, crystal balloon before ever in my life. So I apologize if I keep failing, guys. This is actually the first time I'm doing crystal balloons. I've never done it before. Oh boy. I hear the same song over and over and over and over and over. Uh-huh. Alright, now this one here. There we go. Owl must not have shield up going on in the season. It's against the cannot have both. Apparently, if Diddy and the law of the book of Diddy Kong Racing, you cannot go on the footwheel with a shield. It's code of violation. How is Bumper and Diddy so close to me? What the fuck? Get away! Don't you hit me! Thank you. Oh, that is not even gonna pass me. Jeez. I absolutely thought he's gonna hit me. Or pass me at the end. Whew. I got that one the first time, though. That's good. Alright, next one is Snowball Valley. This is the level where the key is.
Snowball Batman.
First try. Indeed, first try. And also, guys, if your stream is behind, if you feel like your stream that feels behind, definitely do refresh. I recommend it. That's right there. Get maybe I gotta go the other way. That was a bad start. I'll admit. That one was not good. No. What the? Oh, that one pushed me off course. Okay. I wanted to get that one, like, was too, like, right off the bat, so. Might as well just reset there. Oh! Drift, I gotta remember that's there. What the hell? Why is it doing that? Hit walls. That's not gonna do. Crap. That's the switch. Start. What the fuck? Where? How the hell did you get that off of that? What the fuck? The other day I was watching some guy. Yeah, and I've actually been watching a lot of people speedruns. It's pretty crazy to watch. People are absolutely crazy, James. God, I hit that tree. Again. It's gotta be the worst place in this game. I didn't even hit it. I didn't even go near that one. Come on, I can get that. I've done it a few times, but there we go. What are you doing, Drunk Conker? What are you doing? What are you doing? I won't be doing that. Whoa! A little too fast there. What the fuck? Now I'm stuck onto the wall. I can't get off it. Man. Man. Oh, I gotta rest my thumb for a second. It's sore. It's hurting. Alright. Oh my god. That N64 analog. Actually, it's not an N64 controller. I'm using. Oh, that's so bad. Tried to turn away from that thing. No! Oh! This one sucks. This one's tough, I'm not gonna lie. Especially when your fingers sore. That's such a tough turn to make perfectly. Go the other way. Come on. Ridiculous, right? Yeah, whatever. You know what? I'm just gonna save that one for last. No, no. Come on. Get tired of this. Better.
Go for it. Final
lap.
No, no.
Fuck, I was there. I was there. I was was there. That's stupid. I let go of the trigger on the speed burst. I should have won. The game's like, no, you didn't do that. And I'm like, yes, I did. It's like, no, try again next time. I was first place. I should have been first place. Breaking physics now. Oh. Come on. I'm tired of this level. Going, Diddy, that's not the way to go. You're not supposed to be driving down the wall. Wow. Yellow is way up ahead. He's already at the I gotta reset. He's won already. Look how far he was. Why did I go that way? Fuck. Sucks. God. And this jumping ice always hurts me. There we go. Everybody gets squashed but me. Yes. No, sucks. I'm really, really am tired of this level. God, man. I hit this turn the same way every time, and sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. That time it doesn't. To hit that one off the start. Or I need to grab that one. I don't know what the best strategy is to go with. What the fuck? Nowhere near that. That one, shit. tough, not gonna lie. I am not destined to beat this one. Either I'm not destined to beat it, or the game just won't let me. What the fuck? What is with that? That's not fair at all. God damn it, Timber, you're so good. You're too dominant, Timber. Fuck. I need to hit that. If I don't, I'm gonna forget to go that way. Bumper always takes my bananas. I forgot which way I was supposed to go. Shit. Doing pretty well too. Hard. Like it's hard to get the first place. At the start. I need those bananas. If you don't get those bananas, you're basically not gonna win. Hey, man. That's just dirty. Like, they get items when they need it, too. This has Mario Kart syndrome on it, too. At times. Why does he always go this way? Goodness me. Oh, tips me off. Alright, we got two over there. I'll have to come back to you. This is not the same as last time. That was clutch. I actually agree with you. Oh my goodness me. The fuck every time. Shortcut, okay. 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 I gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. Hit that perfectly. Get that. see, where the hell are... There's two Aurora, I don't even know where they are.
Go!
Shit. I'm a new and small character. Fuck. Get those at the right time, too. I mean, the race just started. You're telling me you already got a get a. Get a gun. Double rocket or projectile. A hard mode. Yep. More like unfair mode. Or I like to call it bullshit mode. Hey Leg, how's it going? Great, man. Thanks, Game Boy. I really don't know where these other two are. Like, I assume at all. Behind the houses or something? That's me, I don't know, I have not seen them at all. Oh, there's one over there, okay. You gotta take this twice on two different angles, okay. We're gonna take the challenge. Eh, not too bad, it's hard though, I will admit. Just the AI is not fair at all. They can get any item when they want. Oh yeah, there it is. I found it. There it is. I just saw it now. Okay. This might not be too hard. This might not be too bad, I should say. What? I thought I... Man. Deck. Yes, I am back to Diddy Kong. It's been a while, but we're back. We're back to normal things now. Everyone's been waiting anxiously for this game to return, so it's back now. Now we're doing the even much more harder game part of it. That's the Adventure 2, or Mirror Adventure, whatever you want to call it. fudge. I missed again. Best race of Dreamland.
Yeah, I love this one. This one's fun.
It's hard, though. It's really hard as hell. When you get to this point. I've never gotten this far, actually, in this game. Or I've never done Adventure 2 in my life. I've actually never gone past the Wiz Pig one ever. And I finally did the move. I beat the game normally. I don't think Meg has 360 settings. I think she only has PS3. From my knowledge. I can't believe I can't. I need to hit that balloon. Crap, I went way too fast. No, oh crap, that's not what I meant to press. I need to have that boost off the bat. That's awesome. Get ready. Go. Good choice. Tree is man. Welcome back. Welcome back to Diddy Kong Hell Racing. Launches me up to there. And there's some games I want to play on that are for the PlayStation 3, but sadly I don't have a PS3. Games like Little Big Planet are fun to play. I can't fail like that when I'm going that way. I should go that way first. I need more practice on that side. I barely went that way. We gotta go, Gameway. All right, man. Thanks for coming by. I hope to catch you tomorrow, man. I'll be streaming tomorrow. Tomorrow will be the start of Yoshi's Island. Tomorrow will be World 2. Hope you can come back and catch and make that. If not, have a good day. Or have a good night, man. All right, have a good weekend as well. Catch you back. Yeah, sadly Naughty Dog's for PlayStation. bet Naughty Dog doesn't work for every console. They make some amazing games. Crud, I need to hit that. I got the Uncharted, it's not bad. That's what I've heard. I heard Uncharted's pretty good. So definitely catch me that. Alright, awesome game. I hope to see you tomorrow. But anyways, man, have a good day. Oh no! I need a wash and break. I haven't taken a break yet. Alright, after this turn, if I don't get it, I'm gonna take a break and I'll come right back. Stronger than ever. Oh my god. No, pee break. If only, man. That's what I miss. All the time. I miss the... I know each other when I miss them too. Let's sigh. I don't like where they put all these coins. It's not fun. Not fun. Second? Oh, okay. I'll be right back though, guys. Be right back. And I have returned. Alright. Need more games for 3DS. I still need to get a 3DS. There are games on there I want to play. Thank you. left. I speed burst just to get hit. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back. Get you under money for my. You did. Yeah. Schooling is definitely expensive. Yes, you do. Like, you need to have all the coins collected and end up in first. The way they put these ones are not fun at all. Take on the walrus for the second time. How hard is he gonna be like last time?
If you can beat me again, I'll give you a special prize.
Special prize? How special is it? Okay. Yes. For him being super duper fast. Wow. This race isn't funny either. Okay, I'm gonna reset.
Get ready!
Come on. Come on. What?
No. Fast. Reset. Alright, come on. Alright. What the fuck? That's not where I'm supposed to hit you. I'm supposed to hit you, not the wall. Dang, Sonic Florida. Yeah, seriously. Apparently Sonic became a warrior. Slow down, buddy. Why are you so fast? Gosh dang it, I'm just a squirrel. What the fuck? Oh, man. Sonic the warrior. It's cosplaying as a warrior. He always wanted to be a warrior. Because he could never swim.